Hello, I'm Bhavya, Agrawal. I studying grade 12 in the school in Mumbai. My project is my Dream Gadget. I have named it CARO. CARO is a robotic car driver. It will have many functions. Very good driving skills, will follow all traffic rules, will always find out the shortest route to least traffic, maintain the car very well, will lock the car if someone tries to steal it. There are many reasons I should use CARO. First, traffic problems. All of us must be spending so much time stuck in traffic. It is due to bad roads, lesser loads compared to vehicles, and bad driving, etc. In fact, three of our cities came in top 10 cities in the world with worst traffic. Second, load accidents. Not following traffic rules and drinking and driving are the main reasons of accidents. Air pollution from vehicles. Here again, data doesn't look good. 34 cities came in top 20 polluted cities in the world. Traffic jam and poor car conditions add to air pollution. Car thefts have been increasing. Now let us see how CARO can help in these problems. CARO will follow traffic rules and find time-wise shortest distance and reduce traffic. Following traffic rules, good driving and not thinking while driving will reduce road accidents. CARO will properly maintain the car and reduce traffic, so there will be lesser air pollution. CARO will lock the car if someone tries to steal it. I love CARO. My dad will come home earlier and spend more time with me. All of us will be safer on road. Less air pollution means healthier us. My car will become so famous that it will come in all famous magazines. I have made this page in Canva. I have also made a small video in CARO in goanimate.com. Let us see it.
I am CARO. I am designed to follow all rules to reduce traffic, road accidents, car thefts, and air pollution. So, I will always keep you and your car safe. Take care. Bye.
Now I tell you how I made my project. After thinking of the idea, I started searching for information. I used Google search to find information and pictures. When using internet, I followed digital menus concepts. I made my project report first in MS Word. In the process, I learned typing also. I made my CARO in MS Paint and also edited few pictures in MS Paint. Then I made my project in MS PowerPoint. I searched on Google for a good template and downloaded it. Then I made my PPT using PowerPoint and typing. Then that I have learned using transition and animation almost on all sides. Played a lot with different fonts, sizes and colors. I used Canva for making the magazine cover. I made my CARO video in goanimate.com. It was a great fun. After trying many backgrounds, I selected one superhero background and my CARO will become a superhero. Lastly, I made my project in Skinny Cast O-Matic. I used this basic of computer that I have learned in WhizJuniors while doing everything. By the end, I used all the syllabus, topics and few others as well. I really enjoyed it. Since I have not done anything like this for my schoolwork. Thank you WhizJuniors for this chance. Hope all of you like my CARO. With CARO, you can get fresh air, safer loads, good driver and more time with family. Thank you.